From your weather authority, here's the exclusive YourErie.com weather on the web on the inland side. We're going to have some decent sunshine for the day. High clouds and temperatures breaking into the lower 50s. A decent amount of clouds for tonight. Just keep the temperatures up above freezing into the mid-30s. May get a few scattered showers for tomorrow. Nothing big time here. Back to rain and some pretty good winds on Thursday. A few scattered showers and cooler for Friday.